My name is Lucia Carvelli. I am an associate professor at the Honors College and also work in the Brain Institute. My area of research focuses mostly on addiction. Specifically, I investigate the mechanism of action of drug of abuse such as cocaine and amphetamine in particular area of the brain. The Brain Institute was born only 2 years ago, founded by Dr. Blakely, and since then they have done outstanding things. So I am in this wave of growing, and it's very, very exciting.